Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
The lineup then for the hosts. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
So the starting 11 for Köln. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
And the match begins. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
Jannes Horn. Hector. Florian Kainz. Crisp tackling. Over the touchline for a throw-in. He made it look simple, really. Florian Kainz. Anderson. And Skiri. Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Under some pressure. The pass could do damage. And he's found a bit of daylight. He's unable to take the chance and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
A foul, but advantage played. Duda. Anderson. Well, possession ceded. Hansen. Jakobsen. Couldn't keep it. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Ehizibwe. Promising attack, this. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, the angle was never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there.
Jakobsen. Couldn't keep it. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And he has players waiting at the back post. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks? Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Skiri. Duda. Anderson. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Duda. It's with Jonas Hector. It's with Duda. It might be on for them. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And a strong tackle. Oh, he's through here! Takes the shot, and still an opportunity. The first half here comes to an end. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Lee.
Yeah, well, he just needs to introduce himself to the keeper. He's not been near him all day long. Really needs to up his work rate, he really does. Try and get his team an advantage.
And the match begins. Oh, but he's missed it! How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end.
The pass could do damage. He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really...
Well, the angle was never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Looks promising, this. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Ball now. Ehizibwe. Wolf. Hector. It's with Duda. And they are on the move again.
Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And foul it is then. Well, they've decided to make a change. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Tidy in possession.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Their possession game just not working properly today. Chance to attack using wit. And he read it well. Rafael Chicos. Chicos. Skiri. Sebastian Anderson. It's with Duda. And they just let his opponent glide by. Foul there. Free kick awarded. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. And time for the change now.
Well, Derek, here's the replay, and it's a beauty, up and down and all around. What a free kick. Just look at the swerve on this. No chance for the keeper.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Hansen. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Jannes Horn. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. This looks promising. And he might be through here. Just cutting off the supply. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
And unable to keep the ball. Unable to close down the shot. Ehizibwe. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Skiri. Hector. And he's through here. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal. I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end.
And the pass could do damage. He's unable to take the chance and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really...
Well, the angle was never his friend.
Well, he should pick out a teammate. He shouldn't be shooting from there.
An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!